Nigerian musician and one of the directors of Colson, Babadi, has spoken about the crisis rocking the copyright collection body. In a chat with Hip TV, Babadi claimed that the chairman of Colson, Chief Tony Okoroji, has questions to answer regarding the inappropriate way he has run the organization.
I mean, from all indication, whether TOPS, which happens to be a private company of Chief Tony Okoroji, is working for Colson or is supplying for Colson or is carrying out contract for Colson and everything, that's just one side of the allegation. That is glaring. That is something that that everybody knows on record that he is doing. But apart from that, there are other things, lots and lots of other things that are unethical, things that are not supposed to be, that is going on in Colson and is being perpetuated by Chief Tony Okoroji. And for me as an artist, what I represent the artist on the board of Colson. And for me as an artist, these big questions come to play. Should we just keep quiet, ignore it, or pretend like all is well when we know that this is the future, this is what we have, this is all what we have as artists? Do we just keep quiet and let Chief Tony Okoroji abuse and have a free meal of the collective effort of everybody? I say no. I signed a petition. I'm asking logical question. We are asking logical question that needs answers. Is this how it's done anywhere in the world? Being a member of CMOs internationally, I know the obtainable practice. I know to what extent people go to try and show transparency. And in the case of Colson, it's looking like a free meal for Chief Tony Okoroji. He's doing whatever he likes with whatever he wants, and that is not how it should be. There are lots of things that are not being done properly. So we ask, when we receive the petition from founding fathers of the organization, that okay, these allegations are things that even some of us on the board can clearly see. There's no point you're on the board of director and your company is doing something that allows you to be earning monthly salary for the association. I'm a director on that board. I'll question such decision when some of my colleagues now start earning salaries for working on the board. What we're appointed to do there on that board is to work for the association. So if you're doing anything for the association that requires you taking home or pocketing monthly salary, I think it's wrong.
On whether the ongoing crisis would affect the confidence artists have in the copyright collection body, he said this.
The point right now is not about the crisis, not about the situation, it's about the operations and what goes on. People have confidence in Colson because they could very well look and say, oh, if Yomoregbe is a director, Aldo Mekoyo is a director, oh, Babadi is a director, this person is a director. That is why they have confidence in their fears of Colson. And this is why we must reinstate their confidence in the operation of Colson. We must let them know that we won't fold our hands and we're not going to join in telling lies to the members and to the general public. The money is being collected. We want people to trust Colson more. We want people to work with Colson more. But when we have a problem, an internal crisis with the operation of Colson, we don't want anybody or we don't want a third party to say this and then condole an epidemic between the organizational structure. So that's the confidence that the artists have had that they've had over the years on Colson is what we're trying to restate and justify why they should have such confidence. Because you should know that Babadi, for once, won't be somewhere and something wrong is going on, and I'm shy to take on whoever is perpetrating that. It's not my style. It's never been my style. My style is to tell the truth no matter what, and that is what I'll do right now. Chief Tony Okoroji has questions to answer. He needs to answer to the Nigerian artists. He needs to answer to the Nigerian music industry. And he needs to answer to the Nigerian government. And that's what we're asking right now.